Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam Speaker, the Honourable Leader of Opposition has changed the question somewhat slightly, but we'll still accept that. Madam Speaker, the short answer is that...
Not acting, Madam Minister.
Yeah.
Honourable Minister.
Thank you. Madam Speaker, the reality is that we did have a duel system, actually, when the law was passed, and we did have a 2 months of duel system. And in fact, even prior to that, those companies that did implement e-ticketing did have a dual system. And then there was a cut-off period after which the dual system would end. And we now have full-on e-ticketing system without cash being received for the payment of bus fares. Thank you, Ms. Speaker.
Thank you.